Champion in the making. Tonight, we meet a local boxer who shows us you don't need a large gym or complicated equipment to win a national title. It's a story you'll see first on Local 23 News. Alfredo Cuadros reports.
Hard work, determination, and the desire to fight. It may be a small gym in a backyard, but it's good enough for about a dozen boxers and a family. Last week, one of the most important national boxing tournaments of the year. And now, one more Valley champion.
My name is Xavier Bocaneda, a.k.a. X-Man. I'm from Donna, Texas. I'm the current Salt Lake City, Utah national champion.
The 15-year-old is now amongst the top of the junior male 90-pound division. And although it's not his first title, a difficult one nonetheless, he trains right here in Donna, Texas, with his brother, his sister, and their father as a coach.
You get to travel together, you train together. When they win and they come out with that victory, you feel good because it all paid off.
Established in 2013, they may not have the largest gym with only 13 fighters, but the boxing community knows about Team Boca Negra and the various accomplishments they've gathered in their short time.
It's not a great feeling when you're in the gym that you have to push them and sometimes you see them cry and suffer, but it's a great feeling when they raise their hand over there at the tournament that they won a big national title. Feels great.
Javier says he hopes to become part of Team USA in the 2024 Olympics. Then he wants to go professional. But before that, he has to train for his next fight in the upcoming months. And then the next fight. And the next.
I want to thank my dad for always being there for me, supporting me, pushing me, training me.
From Donna, Alfredo Cuadros, KBEO, Local 23 News.
X-Man's next fight is on March 2019. From all of us here at Local 23 News, good luck, and we know you'll do great.